Trisha, and today I want to shoot my first arrow off of her. So I'm going to start with desensitizing her to the arrow once again. I've been doing it for a few days now. So I am going to go get the arrows and the bow. She does their training and horse needs to run away and turn away. I just keep doing it, and if they walk away I just follow around wherever they go. I just keep doing it, and when they stand still or lift their legs, I'll just take away the pressure so that they know that that's what I want them to do. I have A over here, so that's what I'm going to shoot with her standing there. She's not really scared of me shooting anything. Oh, stay. Stay. I'm gonna attack her on Western and we're gonna get on her with it and see if we can do this.